Ce l'ha la voce? Ti ce l'ha la voce? Let's do this one. It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I'm ready, gotta keep control. To the left, and then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips, and bend your knees in time. But it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy. Oh, fantasy, free me. No, you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intentions, well secluded, I see all. With a bit of a mind flip, you're into the time slip, and nothing could ever be the same. Like you're spaced out on sensation, like you're under sedation. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just to have a thing. When I think of a guy, got the tip of your wing. When I took me up, and took me by surprise. And the devil's eyes, he smiled at me and felt the change. Time had nothing to do for me again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
How's it go?
A jump to the left,
and then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips,
and bend your knees in time. Well, it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again.
Here we go.
Let's do the time warp again.
I'll turn that one.
Let's do the time warp again.
One more time.
Let's do the time warp again. We like that one, don't we?
We do that again?
The 12-inch version. You did all right. You didn't know it, but you did all right. I didn't know it. I did all right.